everyone and welcome to a new video. My name is Larissa and today I'm going to continue The Walking Dead Telltale Season 4, the final season. Last week we started this season and already some things happened. We went to an abandoned house, the couple who killed themselves were still there, but I mean they're walkers. We thought we found food, but then it was kind of a trap and there was a grenade and it blew everything up, and of course that drew the attention of many, many walkers. So then we ran to the car, but eventually the car turned over and we were taken by some people. The last thing we saw was that someone said to Clem that he was gonna take her to AJ. The people seem friendly till now, but from everything we've been through, I'm not sure we can like trust anyone just like that. So I think we'll have to find out. There's probably some weird shit going on there, like always with places like that in these games. So we'll just have to find out where we are, who these people are, and for now I just hope we can get to AJ. So let's continue.
You've been surviving out there a while, huh?
Yeah, we've been on the road a long time.
Take it you know how to handle yourself? Don't usually see people our age alone out in the wild. I can't imagine what that must have been like.
It's taken its toll. Been making a lot of mistakes lately. You saw the car.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You lived. It's good we found you when we did. It wasn't easy getting you two out of that wreck. Walkers were on the way.
The car, was it totaled?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Had to work fast. I don't know what would have happened if we hadn't seen the smoke.
I appreciate it.
All alone with the kid? Not a pleasant thought. I've seen some rough scenes.
Hi there?
There are so many weird children
problem?
There.
You're just new. I mean, we haven't seen anything like you in ever.
What is this place?
You can probably tell it used to be a school. Now it's whatever we want it to be.
And who's in charge?
Well, I am. It probably sounds strange, kids run by a kid, but we do all right for ourselves.
There's all kids there.
A good location too. No one really comes out this way anymore.
No adults. At all.
It wasn't always like this though. People leave. They die. There's less of us all around. I got us a system in place that works well enough. Allow me to make it formal. Welcome to Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth. You and your boy, feels like you both fit that description. It's hard to survive too long these days without being a bit troubled.
You got me and AJ all wrong, Marlin. Couple of pure angels.
Jury's still out on you, but an angel your boy is decidedly not. It's been a little terror since he arrived.
Oh God.
Excuse me?
Let's just say he hasn't been happy without you around. At all.
Yo! Marlin! We got walkers on the fence!
Shit. I need to take care of this. Knowing Willie, it's probably two grandma walkers and an angry squirrel. You got bigger fish. The kid's inside. I think he's with Lewis.
Lewis?
Oh, right. Just listen for the music. You'll find him. Get a move on, Willie! Where's your damn weapon?
Follow the music. Check.
Okay. Find AJ by following the music. Well, it sounds like it's coming from upstairs.
Nope. Music sounds like it's coming from this floor.
I'm dumb. Didn't we just get in here? Oh, we can...
you woke up? Your little boy just bit me.
Ah, I think we found him.
Took a boot to his head. Nearly took a chunk out of me. Gah, hurts him fierce.
AJ's a good kid. You must have provoked him.
Tapping him on the shoulder ain't provoking. This is what I get for trying to be nice to the kid. Well, screw you both.
I panicked. I didn't want to say that, actually. I actually believe AJ just did that. Ah, oh, there he is.
Clem! You're okay. I was afraid you were...
Don't worry about me. I'm not going anywhere. Not anytime soon. But, AJ, listen to me. That girl out there says you bit her. Is that true? You can't be doing that, kiddo. These people helped us.
I didn't mean to. She snuck up on me.
Still, no more bites.
No more bites.
You're not dead. That's good. Watch your kid for you.
They're literally all children.
Excuse me. I watched AJ for you.
Hope he didn't cause you any trouble.
He was a bit of a handful. But I got off light compared to what Ruby went through.
AJ doesn't like people coming up behind him.
Don't ever do it.
Loud and clear, little man. Thankfully, I was here to calm him down with my alluring music. I'm Louis.
Clementine.
The piano is so false.
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot. Marlin left your bag in here somewhere.
Don't worry, I've got it.
Does he know what that is?
It's dirty.
Clean it.
Maybe later. Back you go.
Where it belongs.
Dude, that can't be a good idea. That thing's bigger than him. Is it actually loaded?
Yes.
He's earned my trust with it.
He's a tot.
Yeah, a tot who can shoot.
You guys do your thing, I guess.
You don't know any others?
Well, there is one. But you're armed. Oh, my darling, Clementine. You're lost and gone forever.
AJ's like,
can you play something else?
Dreadful sorry, Clementine.
Wasn't the song he was playing before also in Westworld?
I don't know. It's loud.
It is.
Loud is bad.
Not always.
Come press this key. Come on.
Go ahead, AJ. Press it.
Maybe he's a musical wonder. Whoa.
Now press this one. And this one. You're a natural.
Hey. Have you seen Rosie?
Nope.
Shit. We've got a bit of a situation out there. Hate to ask, you just coming to and all, but could really use a hand. You up for taking out a few deadheads?
Always.
You too, Louis. Get your ass in gear.
Fine.
Rosie! Where the hell is she? You give her weapon back? Good. We're gonna need you to put it to use. We've got a hunting party out there trying to get back inside. Need our help to clear the way. Seems to be a few more than usual these last couple days.
It's almost like something drew their attention. Something like, I don't know, an explosion or a car crash.
Bye.
What? Just saying. Are you insinuating something? You know, just speculating.
Hello, Clementine. I'm Violet. Nice to meet you.
What he said.
All right, boys and girls. They're starting to fill in.
Come on.
Are those two siblings? Because they really look like each other.
Don't mind Violet. She, grows on you. I promise.
Oh, this? It's a chair leg. I call it Cheryl's.
No.
I need you to watch my back. Call out from inside if you see anything. Cool? Okay. See you on the other side.
I thought it was an option, but okay, let's try that one again. How am I fucking this up again? What am I doing? What am I doing wrong? Seriously, I'm just... Why do I have to watch this again every fucking time?
See you on the other side.
Going to the other side. Okay, I'm gonna walk up towards him first. And I'll press E, U, yeah, and Q. After dying two times.
Finesse, though. Watch and learn. Hey, over here. Follow me. And that's how you school a walker.
Walker traps. Nice.
Laying around this area for these asshats. They're all marked, so keep a lookout.
Cool. Let's do that. Okay. Now. Okay. I have to hit that one like this. Oh shit! I really have to do that shit faster. I think I need to press E more. Woo! It's going smooth. I like this.
Come on, meet him halfway.
Oh, I have to kill more. I have to kill it now. Oh fuck. Yeah, but there's another one behind him. They also made the game harder, didn't they? Okay, you really need a strategy for this. Maybe can I just like avoid them? No, I cannot just avoid them. I already died four times, and this is the second part of the first episode. I'm messy. Okay. EQ? Q? No E? I feel threatened. I don't get why I keep dying. You need a certain strategy. We'll have to find that one out. Oh, look, we can actually cut this rope. I see. Guys, we got them. I'm telling you. Maybe we don't after all. There's the one right there and right there. Why aren't they doing something? I died seven times by now. Okay. I think we just have to be fast, but That we're still not fast enough. Okay, but there's another one already right behind me. Okay. We got him. But there was another one, right? Wasn't there? I died 8 times for this shit.
Nice timing. We're not gonna be able to hold them off much longer.
Nice timing.
No kidding. Where'd all these walkers come from?
We can talk when we're back inside the gates. Keep an eye out for stragglers.
You know, you're not half bad considering the circumstances and all.
I died Thanks. 8 times.
Let's finish these guys off. We don't need them attracting more walkers back to the school.
These kids are so cool. I really like them. And I think it's totally different to be in a group of other children, people from Clem's own age, than a group with adults, because they always want to be in charge and stuff like that. Oh, watch out. Clem. Oh god. Oh, why does he look like the Phantom of the Opera? Dog! I really hope that's their dog. I don't think that's their dog.
Good girl.
It's their dog.
Hey, hey. It's alright, girl. It's alright.
What a cute.
Hey, see, you and Rosie are making friends.
Had a bad experience with the dog once.
Oh yeah, right.
Can help you get over it. She's as cuddly as they come.
Yeah. Well,
except when she's mauling walkers, that is.
That's just gross.
That walker came out of nowhere.
All right, fun's over. Let's get inside. I'm fucking starving.
You're not the only one.
How'd it go out there? How do you think it went?
Be nice, Asim.
Safe zone's nearly dry. I could barely find enough for tonight. We're gonna have to scout out further if we want food for the winter.
We'll talk about it later.
Bullshit. We should talk about this right now.
I said later, damn it.
Still standing, I see. I'd call that a B+ performance there, Vi. You've done better.
Fuck off.
She's also really cool.
Now, Clem here. That was a solid A. A+ even. Don't be jealous,
I died 8 times.
Be better.
You kicked ass, Violet. A+.
We need to make friends.
You're both delusional.
I mean, I like it. But I died 8 times.
They're pretty good. With
yeah.
Monsters.
Come on, y'all. Food's here.
AJ, stop doing that.
I'm so sorry about that. It happens sometimes.
He's a jumpy little guy.
You gonna be okay?
He can't go around punching people in the.
Yeah.
I expect him to eat at the same table.
I'll talk to him. Hey.
Hey.
What are you looking at?
What's that bird doing? That's gross. He should stop.
Ew.
That bird's a crow. In school, they told us they're called scavengers. Can you say that?
Scavengers.
No. Scavengers.
Scavengers. What's it mean?
It means they don't hunt like us. They just eat stuff that's already dead.
Huh. Scavengers are gross.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't know that it was Marvin.
Marlin.
Right.
AJ, I'm sure they'll forgive you, but we should go talk to them.
But I don't think they like me.
Not if you keep punching them and don't talk to them.
They don't.
They don't know you, AJ. I'll bet when they do,
They'll like you just as much as I do.
I don't know. Marlin was really mad. And that girl I bit, she yelled at me. They're really scary.
AJ,
they're not
listen.
That scary.
We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there?
No.
So we should apologize to Marlin.
Right now?
Well, we can work up to it. Let's talk to the other kids first.
Okay, we're gonna help AJ make friends. How exciting. I really like meeting all of these people though. Like I said, it's such a cool group and it's so nice to find a group that doesn't only exist from adults, but actually people from the same age. I mean, you can never trust anyone fully, of course, but it just feels a little more trusting, like they have the same intentions. Talk to Marlin and friends.
I'm not ready.
Oh.
Not yet.
Oh, the dog.
Okay. Let's talk to someone else.
Oh, right, because the end purpose was to apologize to him, so, of course. And we should do that. And yet.
Hey, guys.
Knock it off, Tin. Heard you guys didn't have the best introduction.
It wasn't my fault.
Tin.
I really am sorry. Really.
I'm sorry, too.
What is this?
Our graveyard. You guys still do that?
Kinda, sorta.
So, who's buried here?
Nobody really. This is where we buried Ten sisters' belongings. Minnie and Sophie. Twins. Lost them. Both about a year ago. Paying respects. Should we do that too? Maybe. I've never seen anyone do that.
Yeah. I think that'd be a very nice thing to do, AJ. Come on.
I think they can appreciate that.
Thank you.
I like Violet, she's really cool. Okay, let's talk to some other people. Who's that in the chair right there? Oh, that's the guy we saved from the
Hello.
Walker.
Hello?
Hello? Oh, hey. It's you two. Clementine, right?
Yep. A sim, right?
What are you writing?
What happened today? I chronicle everything.
Like a diary?
I try to think of it more like a history book. Those who do not learn from the past and all that.
You seemed really mad at Marlin back there.
He keeps pulling back the safe zone. We have fewer and fewer places to hunt, which means we're gonna have fewer and fewer things to eat.
The new girl went and helped the hunting party come back. She...
Hey, zip it! That is not yours to read, kid. Give it back.
It was just sitting there.
So?
So it was just sitting there.
AJ, give it back.
Give it back.
Okay.
Thank you. This thing is the only place I get any real privacy around here. Gotta preserve what I can, you know? I gotta finish this before.
So it actually is a diary. If it was a history book, you know, we could read it.
Bye.
Ah, okay. Oh, he bit her. Maybe apologize to her too. I was also kind of rude with her. I didn't want to.
There's that girl I bit.
Like she doesn't see them standing there.
Wanna talk to her?
You mean, say I'm sorry?
Yes.
She's scary and always seems so mad.
You can do it. You just gotta... tell her why you did it.
Because of my thing?
Yep. It's nothing to be ashamed of.
Thing?
Just be honest. Yes?
I'm sorry I bit you sometimes. When I get scared, I do that, but I don't mean to. I just get scared, and I'm sorry, and I hope your finger is okay.
What a cutie.
Oh, Shug, it's all right. We can all get a little crazy when we get scared. Thank you for your honesty and your apology.
I did it.
You sure did.
Can we talk to him now?
Yeah?
I'm ready. To talk to Marlin.
Okay.
Let's do that then.
Clementine, right? I'm Brody. He's a sweet little fella. Figured there ain't a lot of room for sweetness still out there.
I'm the lucky one. He's just naturally good.
Naturally good? That's rare stuff.
I'm really sorry I hit you. Can we please stay here and eat dinner and not go out into the forest and get killed by monsters?
Well, don't sweat it, buddy. You can make it up to me by teaching me your technique. You, a regular heavyweight.
Hey, Clem! AJ! Stew's done!
You guys earned your supper after all.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served.
Thanks. Wow, can't remember the last time we had a hot meal. This is really good.
Table manners?
Oh, come on. Good Lord.
Enough.
Thank you.
I was already like, okay, he doesn't seem like the person who would actually
Clem
talk about them not doing that.
Sorry, buddy. I'm sure they shared as much as they could.
AJ, heads up. I'm full, kiddo. You can have the rest.
You sure?
You bet.
I'm all done.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Now what?
I'll tell you what. Time for something very important.
Oh, God. Good night.
Violet, it's time.
What's the game tonight, Lou?
War. The oldest game around. A game played by man and beast alike. The only game there is.
Sounds fun. How do we play?
It's easy. Everyone gets a stack of cards. Everyone flips one over. Highest card wins.
And the winner gets to ask Clem a question.
Oh.
What? I want to get to know you. We all do.
Like truth or dare?
What if I win?
But with truth?
You get to ask us one. It's only fair.
Wait, what about AJ?
What about him? Looks like he's made a friend.
That was about to get time.
You can take your eyes off him for one card game. Bet you both could use a break from each other.
Yeah, maybe. This is his first time around anyone his own age. Sometimes he acts more like an adult than a kid. It's nice to see him act like a little boy again.
Lewis, if you would.
Did I lose?
Way to go, me. So, about AJ. Where are AJ's parents? You two don't really look related, so what happened there?
They're dead. They were nice people. For the most part.
It makes sense. He's a nice kid.
For the most part.
Now I can ask them.
Hey, I win.
Hey, you do. So, what do you want to know?
These questions are so non-relevant, but I'm gonna ask about his haircut.
What's up with her haircut, Marlin?
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
What do you mean?
She means looks like a dead cat. Probably smells like one too.
I look cool.
Whatever you say.
I say I look cool.
Okay.
Booyah!
Come on, spit it out.
So, ever have a boyfriend?
Oh my god.
What? It happened. Perfectly valid question. You can ask me if I've ever had a girlfriend. I haven't, by the way.
Oh, I'm sure she's real surprised about that one. Never.
Not even once?
Never.
I win. So, Clem, you can't have been alone this entire time. Who used to take care of you? Family? Anyone?
Well, lots of people, actually.
Everyone had people at some point. We had adults here, now we don't.
Well, I had people, and now I don't.
Fair enough.
This is a fun game.
I win again.
You do indeed. Ask away.
Worst injury you ever saw. I saw a walker get hit in the head so hard both his eyeballs flew out. Pretty cool.
I saw someone have their intestines pulled all the way out. Like, all the way. It goes on for a while. We got a lot of guts.
Now I have to think about American Horror Story.
He was beaten in with a crowbar. Badly. There wasn't even any skin left.
Ouch.
He deserved it.
True.
Victory Violet. Here's something I love to ask when I'm in groups. Out of the four of us, who do you think is gonna die first?
That is fucked up.
Well, I know.
That is not nice. I'm not gonna answer that.
Any one of you, but certainly not me. So sure. Made it this far. So have we.
I wonder where their parents are.
I am the greatest card player of all time.
Just ask your damn question.
Ever? Actually, never mind.
What? Ask it.
It's not a fun question.
Ask.
Ever had to kill someone you loved?
Lewis.
Hey!
Chills.
What do you want me to ask?
Lee. His name was Lee.
Uncanny, of course, but I can't just vote.
I found out my parents were dead.
That sounds like a rough day.
Yeah. Worst day of my life.
Lee.
I think I'm done playing for tonight.
Yeah. It's probably for the best.
You wanted me to ask.
Let's go, AJ. Good night.
Night, AJ.
Hey, long day, huh?
Yep, real long.
I hope you know Lewis didn't mean any harm there. He's just the world's biggest dumbass. Yeah, he's my best friend, so I can legally call him that. Guys, relax. Get some sleep. Feel human for a night. In the morning, come find me. We can talk about making this long term.
We can stay?
We can talk about it.
That would be so nice, but of course that's not gonna happen. There's four episodes left. Wish it could, though. So we'll pause it right there. Okay, I really like this part. It was really nice to get to know them better. Also, I really enjoyed the card game in the end. The last question maybe just went a little too far. I mean, that made Clem really sad. Also, when you asked that, I just instantly got chills and I was like, Lee. And of course also Kenny. But like I said, we couldn't choose both of them. And I think Lee was really one of the most important people in her life. So yeah. What I'm really wondering about right now is how did all these children come together. I mean, he said something about a boarding school, so I'm guessing that maybe they were like already on that school or something. I'm not sure though, maybe they just got there. I mean, it's been a long time since this started. I mean, they wouldn't have been there for all this time, right? But what I'm more wondering about is, like, these are all kids. They all had parents and they all got together, even the really small kids. And some are the same age as AJ, so they also would have been born in the apocalypse. So I'm just wondering how they all got together and how this whole, well, community started. How they all, yeah, this group, how they came together. But I think we'll maybe find out more about them. But for now, I'm really glad we already got to ask those questions. And yeah, I trust them. I mean, they seem really nice and there are no weird things going on or anything. Like other places where we went, immediately weird things were going on and there were just those really small details that you just had to pay attention for, and then you just knew something was wrong. And I don't have that feeling right now. It just feels good. So I'm excited to see where this is headed, and I really hope they can stay together. I already kind of know that it's probably not going to be in that place, also because of the food, of course, but also because we have four episodes, well, this one, and then three episodes more, I believe, left. So we're not gonna spend four entire episodes in that place, so I don't think we'll stay there. But I just hope we can stay together with some of these people. So I really like it until now. I hope you liked it too. Did you? Then please leave a like, subscribe, and like I said the last time, if you already want to see more The Walking Dead Telltale, you can check out my Patreon. The link is in the description, and then you can already see more. So that was it. Bye!